Bigg Boss former contestant Lopamudra Raut, who is all set to make her Bollywood debut with Hemanth Hedge's film titled Blood Story, launched the first poster of the film in Mumbai. Basically, the movie is a suspense thriller, and when Lopamudra asked that what makes her choose her first film as a thriller, she said,
The story revolves around four characters. So I'm one of the four lead characters, and it is a suspense thriller. It is something, when I was listening to the story, he's very smart. You know what he did? He narrated me the half story first. And every time I met him, I asked him, what is the other half? You have to tell me. Because every time I kept thinking, when I thought about the movie, what would have possibly happened after that? Iske baad kya hua hoga? Aur wo sawal jo mere man mein tha, maine ek audience perspective dekha, audience point of view socha, aur maine socha, this is actually a good project to be in because it keeps you so intrigued. Every time he was narrating a story, I was like this, on the edge of the seat, thinking, what next? Ab kya hone wala? And every time I expected something, something absolutely different happened. So nothing like a project like this, you know. It's a suspense thriller, which generally always does well. So I'm very happy to be a part of it, and I'm very, very, very excited.
As usual, Lopa looked stunning in pink outfit at the event. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.